Hey everybody, welcome to SOS. SOS, please. Let me stop. I'm going to create a little jingle for that. You just wait. So welcome to SOS. Excuse my voice. And so as you guys know, I shout out about two to three people that I'm subscribed to. And of course, I'm starting off with my Fresh Off the Hook family. As it is growing, it's getting bigger. We have like close to 60 members. So I might kind of go in and out, just subscribe to some other chat, shout out some other channels that I'm subscribed to, and then come back to Fresh Off the Hook, and then go to Gifted Hands and all this. So definitely, stay tuned to the SOS. This is, I believe, episode 3 of my SOS. Sorry about last Sunday. I was truly sick. I had pink eye and both eyes. Voice was out, all congested, just everything. But as you can see, I'm feeling better now and I'm ready to do my shout outs. So I'm going to do just 3. I was going to do 6 to make up for the last week, but I'm just going to do 3. And I am starting off with, as you can see here, Shauna. She is a part of Fresh Off the Hook Saturday, and I want to give her a great big shout out. So here's her channel here. It's called Shauna's World, and it's Shauna 550. I love this girl because she is just so straightforward. Shauna has 149 subscribers, so definitely go on over and subscribe. If she's funny, she's like real talk, okay? And she has some lovely crochet creations. Check out her Fresh Off the Hook Saturday. Shauna also has a Facebook page, we're gonna go to, and it's called Sibling Accessories. And this is a joint business that she has with her sister. And they do all kind of stuff, which is the photo bracelet here, which I'm definitely, she gifted me one. And so I'm going to be doing a review on it. I already have the video done. I done it when I was sick because I was so excited to have it. She have 25 likers on this page. So go on over and check her out. You want to check out her photo bracelets, her crochet creations. Those are number one things you want to check out. Go on over there and press like and tell her that OVW sent you, all right? So let me see. Let me click on the photo bracelet so you can see one. Look at that. These are so, so cute. That's her sister right there, I believe. So this is her sister's photo bracelet. Love it. I love mine. And so definitely check her out, all right? And so the next person that I'm going to shout out is Jess of Jess Crochet. And she's Simply Crochet here on Facebook. Simply Crochet 2021. Jess is so sweet. That's like my little sis. And she does some lovely crochet creations. Lovely crochet creations. And she's been part of Fresh Off the Hook for quite some time now. So definitely go on over, subscribe. She's so loving and so sweet. Love you, Jess. And definitely check her out. She has 568 subscribers. Oh, and I forgot to say for Shauna's channel. Shauna has 149 subscribers, so definitely subscribe to her if I didn't say that already. But we're going to go back. And she has 568 subscribers, so definitely go on over and subscribe to her channel if you want to see some real crochet talent, all right? And Jess does not have a Facebook page, but she has a site. So you want to check out her site. It's Crochet Fastenista by Jess. And here's kind of like her blog website. So you definitely can check her out. She has some free patterns here you want to check out. Like, let's see. She has her crochet. It's called the Jess Crochet Kango. You definitely want to check it out. She has the pattern there for you to go on. So definitely check out her Kango. It's really nice. It's done in a different stitch. So definitely check her out. She has a few patterns on her site. So definitely check her out. And that is www.crochetfashionista.com. Also, she has Just Crochet too on Facebook, but she told me to just do the website. So just let you know. All right. So the next person I would like to shout out is Haley of Beautiful Butterfly 82. Haley is so funny. So funny. This is Halo's channel. I really do not like the new setup of YouTube because you can't really show much. But here is Haley's channel. She has 264 subscribers. And she is also part of Fresh Off the Hook. And Jess is a part of Fresh Off the Hook Saturday as well. And Haley is a part of Fresh Off the Hook Thursday. So you definitely want to check her out. She does some beautiful, beautiful crochet work. I love her. I love her accent. And Haley is in Scotland. So, you know, Scotland has that accent. So definitely check her out. I love her. And Haley also has a Facebook page, and it is Haley's Hats. Definitely check out Haley's Hats. Look at this right here. Too cute. She did the Spider-Man, the Hello Kitty, and this beautiful butterfly hat. Isn't that too cute? Look at that Spider-Man. That's talent right there. So definitely check out Haley. Look at her her profile picture. Too cute. That little baby with that huge old scarf on. Too cute. Look at that hat. Adorable. So Haley has 1,323 likers. So she has quite a bit. So I know she would love more. So definitely go on over. My voice, y'all. So definitely go on over and press like and tell her OVW sent you. So go on over and check out these Facebook pages and the YouTube channels. And definitely press the subscribe and thumb up the like button on their pages. And check them out. I tell you, you won't be disappointed. So that is the end of my SOS. SOS, please. Okay. Like I said, I'm going to get a jingle for that. It's coming. So as you see, I'm at my other location. So be ready for some videos to be uploaded. I have so much to upload now. I've been recording when I was at home. And so I said, when I get out here, I'm just going to upload madness. So hopefully YouTube don't fail me now. All right. So thanks for watching this SOS, and make sure you stay tuned to the next SOS. And if you have a channel that you'd like me to subscribe to and check out, and if you have a Facebook page that you'd like me to check out and like, and you would like for me to put it on my shout out Sundays, definitely hit me up with a private message or comment down below. So thanks for watching, and until the next video, remember to keep God first in your life and everything else secondary. Bye. Love you guys.